Well, you know, I heard about this kind of thing going around, but you know, I never thought it could happen to me. It was a simple social media post. He just wanted people to share it. I thought it was kind of interesting. But before I knew it, my identity was gone. It was almost like his name was my name too. My name is, now, John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, and this is my story.